There. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Bless. I'm here from Modern Gamers. Today I'm here to present to you Kingdom Two Crowns. That's out of the frame. Two Crowns. Boom, boom, boom. So Kingdom Two Crowns, it came out last year, 2018, I believe. Now, there are two other versions or additions to the series, I guess you could say. There's Kingdom New Lands that came right before this one. And then before that, as everyone knows, Kingdom Classic. So it's a side-scrolling game where you basically try to build up a kingdom, and that is about all I know about the game. I just got it. I'm assuming it takes, you know, a few hours to beat the game. You know, if I'm playing leisurely. I did look up how long it would take if we were to speedrun it, and it showed, you know, on average, players reported about 3.5 to 4 hours. Again, I've never played Kingdom before, so it will probably take me longer than that. That being said, we are going to be doing part one today of... Which way? That way. It's this way. Ooh, that's beautiful. Music is beautiful. All right. Oh, I shouldn't have selected so quickly. It kind of looked like, oh man, I wish I could go back. It kind of looked like you could, dang. Yeah, let's go back. Here we go. Coat sink. Raw Fury. Alright, this is what I was talking about. So it looked like... No! It did it again! It just automatically picks for you! Damn it! Alright, one more time, guys. One more time. We're gonna restart. The struggle. Okay, here we go. One more time. Noyo? Is that what it is? N-O-I-O? The coat sink? I really like these company names. And Raw Fury. Raw Fury. Okay, right here. I gotta be fast. Okay. Ba-da-bum, 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 ba-da-bum. Okay, so I think this is the same game, right? And it's a little tricky because it makes it seem like one of them is a DLC, like this one right here, because it looks a little fancier. But you know what? I think the difference is you can select the one on the left to play as a male, or you can select the one on the right to play as a female in the game. That's why it's called Two Crowns, right? That's what I'm assuming. You know, you can there's two royalties or whatever, and you know, maybe we get to play as both of them in the game. But yeah, let's start with Mr. Two Crown here, and then maybe later we'll try with Mrs. Two Crown. Solitary queen carries the crown to a new land. Has fallen to ruins. Come. What is this spirit? Spirit, lead me. And the deer. Alright, collecting the monies. This is good. Collecting gold. Stand here. Hold to light a fire. That's a pretty big fire. I mean, with the fire came what looks like melee weapons and ranged weapons. Stand here, throw coins to recruit. All right, now we have two recruits. Stand here, hold to buy a bow. And stand here, to buy a hammer. Oh, okay, so that's a hammer. This guy's a builder, so this must be the craftsman or the carpentry station. And over there is the hold to build a wall. Oh, nice. That's a nice wall. The gallop. Recruit one more. Get another bowman. Oh, that's rough, man. That's all the gold I have. Build, expand, and defend. I mean, maybe this is where my newbiness comes in. I'm not too sure where I get my money from. Like, where do I earn my gold, my income? I'm assuming like the villagers or the recruits that I have in the camp pay some forward. Also, perhaps I was wrong at the very beginning about that, you know, at the main page with the selection of two crowns. Ooh, this must be a boat that we could rebuild. Oh, this is the dock. About the, you know, the one on the left, one on the right, where, you know, maybe you get to play the male protagonist or the female protagonist. Right now, it seems like I have no choice but to play. Jesus Christ, are you okay? Oh my God, hello? What was this? A big ass bird? Like a griffin. I would like to help you, but I need diamonds. Please don't die. I'll come back for you eventually. But yeah, maybe later in the game, we get to meet or we get reunited with the male protagonist. And I don't know, perhaps we get to play then. But I don't mind. This is awesome. Oh, hey, you guys want to be recruited? There you go. See you back at base. Careful of that griffin. Ooh, abandoned house. Abandoned. Oh, you could also rebuild this. Alright, so it's daytime again. So, oh geez. Oh, they stole my gold. Come back, you. No. What the f- What is that? Like the netherworld? Oh, okay, no, one of them came back. Oh, jeez, it's fast. Why can't I gallop away? Oh my God, no. Oh my God. Oh, that's my money. Oh, fuck you. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. What are these creatures from the netherworld? Please, leave me alone. That was so scary, because my horse had to recharge. What the fuck is- come on, man. This is actually kind of funny. This is, pretty scary. I don't know how- oh, man. That's what it's trying to do. It's just trying to steal gold. So I could drop it then, you know? Like, I could just drop the gold for them to leave me alone. There we go. Smart gamers. Smart gamers. Modern gamers are smart gamers, guys. Okay, these guys are still walking back to base. Probably rather, smart that I traveled all the way, or explored all the way to the left first. Because now at least we know there's a dead end and we got everything there is. And there's a griffin on the left side. There is a wrecked boat. And also an abandoned, what appears to be a house. Ooh, what's that? Ooh! Oh, you can mark the trees. Oh, you can like mark him so you know where you're coming from. Right? I don't know. Ooh! What are you shooting at? What are you shooting at? Oh, wow. Look at all of this. Oh. Alright, I'm starting to really like this game. Alright, let's go and recruit some other people. Alright, now we have walls on two sides. What can we do here? I think we can make an outpost here. Another wall. Yep, outpost, another wall. Alright, we're gonna claim these areas in case we get any settlers. If you'd like to follow us. You too, traveler. Oh, I guess that is not an ordinary traveler. Oh, money! Who is this old lady? Oh, you're like an... She studies like bestiality. No, no, oh shit, no, not that. Definitely not that. Like animal husbandry or whatever you call it. That's like an actual thing. Oh, never mind. That's like our mule with our storage and shit. Oh, okay. Whoops. All right, diamonds. I'm assuming diamonds is like our like currency later on that we might be able to earn. Yes. Join the movement. Oh, another netherworld. Jesus, come on. So how do we get more people then? You know? Because right now it seems to... Oh, you mark those trees to be cut down. I see. But yeah, so, how are we supposed to earn more recruits? Unless, you know, our population just reproduces. <It's>, unless that's the case, you know? I don't really have much. Alright, we're gonna upgrade this. Hello, friends. Have a wall to the left here. I think maybe we should. Oh! Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I totally get the game now. I totally get that. That is how you survive or die. You must have gold to drop for these little things. Because if you run out of gold in your pouch, they'll attack you for your crown because they want the gold. And I think if you lose a crown and maybe they attack you a certain number of times afterwards, if you can't retrieve the crown back during that time, you know, perhaps maybe you die as a leader. Which obviously, you know, would mean that you fail and your base also likely just goes to ruins. Where is this bell coming from, by the way? Yeah, my camp doesn't have any bells, dude. Be nice if those chests, like... I don't know, I guess if they, like... rejuvenate. Not rejuvenate, but like refill itself. I don't go back that way. Sorry, guys. All right, these are our workers. Why are you guys so far out here? 1, 2, 3. What does that mean? Oh, we need stone. Oh, we need stone. Oh, no, that's a wall. We need stone. Okay, so I'm assuming maybe we just got to... Do we upgrade the camp? I think we should upgrade the camp. Ooh, okay. What is this? I think this might be a farmer. It looks like a scythe. Right? Yeah, I think you need stone. So I think as we expand out further, we might have... possibly another... how much gold do I have? I should probably keep this gold in case. I'm assuming, like, this is where maybe, like, the rock mining would be. Or farming for it. What is this? Water? And they're coming. Too bad they don't drop anything. Like gold. Alright, so we got the carpenter, we got the archers, and I believe this is the farmer. But now it just went up to 4. I don't remember if it was 4 earlier. Are you back with some gold? Oh, yeah, so it looks like the campsites where we recruited from are... Yeah, I guess they disappear after we recruit them. Alright, so day 4. Day 4 of our kingdom building. Do you have some good news for me, Llama Lady? Any gold? No? No gold. I don't know how I'm supposed to upgrade more things. I really don't. Okay, look, there's a random. Ooh. Oh, wow. So, ooh, thank you. So hunters can kill things for gold. I see. I am also playing this game on full screen mode. Alright, this griffin is still here. Yeah, I am still playing. I am playing this game on full screen mode. I know a lot of people play this game, will play it in windowed mode. don't mind that volume up there on the top left. That's actually, that's independent to my headphones. So, you know, for you guys, the volume is pretty much maxed out at 100, you know, my voice and everything as well. So on my headphones, you know, I dial it down because I use Voice Meter Banana to do the output separately. So for you guys, you know, basically what the reason why I put everything at max 100 volume is so, you know, if you were to put your device volume at 100, it would be super loud. So it gives you a lot of space, you know, to put your volume down, and, you know, you can use it whenever or however, you know, whatever fits your situation, you know, if you got to be a bit more quiet or whatnot. You know, so I'm pretty sure it should work out well. Thank you. Work out well as in, you know, there's... Oh, look at that. The deer have dropped 2 gold. Oh my gosh, this hunter. You're like MVP hunter. Provided so much money for me. Alright, these guys are all just huddled here. I don't know why the hunter on the left is actually doing some work, whereas all these guys are just chilling. Well, anyways, we're gonna upgrade this. Let's see what comes with it. Yes, scythe. Still can't tell. Is that stone or do we need more wood? Shit. Alright, you know what? Continue campaign. Full screen, English language, zoom, 4x, 3x. Oh, you could zoom out. That is amazing. Fantastic. Set blades on. I don't know what that is. But we are playing zoomed out now. This is great, guys. That is great. That's exactly what we were looking for. Save and quit. There's a multiplayer as well. I still don't know. I don't want to go all the way to the left, but I guess I will. Day 5. I'm just very curious, how do we get more recruits? Because we need more people. Poor Griffin. I'll come back for you, baby. Don't worry.
Come back for you.
What am I drinking? This is from Kung Fu Tea. This has been kind of like my go-to order. It's a passion fruit green tea. Passion fruit green tea, not the oolong tea, because oolong tea kind of has this kind of like powdery taste to it almost, but it really isn't any powder in it. Oh, recruit! Recruit! They must just spawn randomly, like, and set up camp like this. Because like I said, the camps disappear once you recruit them after a short bit. But yeah, passion fruit green tea with zero sugar and mango jelly. And not all of their drinks, you can do zero sugar, but some of their drinks, you know, the flavor itself is a syrup and it's already pre-sweetened. But the passion fruit flavor is not pre-sweetened. It is not a syrup, it's just a flavoring. And so for that drink, you know, you can add or remove the amount of sugar that you'd like. And so for what I do... See, okay, yeah, so we really can't go further. But I was gonna try to go into that portal. I mean, I probably would have died and wasted all of our efforts here so far. But yeah, and then, you know, I get 0% sugar because it tastes a lot cleaner, a lot crisper. And actually, the mango jelly itself, it's like cut up into little like rectangular pieces. And the jelly itself is sweet, right? It's kind of like candy. It's like jelly, you know, like gummy jelly. And the syrup or, you know, whatever water base it's in before they scoop it out it's already sweetened. It's basically like sugar water. So, you know, if you have that at the bottom of your, you know, your drink and you just shake up your drink, it's basically already sweetened. So to add, like to have additional sugar in that, it's just crazy. You know, you're just going to kill your teeth, rot them. Okay, I don't have more gold, so that means if I get caught... That means if I get caught, they're going to knock off my crown. Run! These recruits are running for their lives. I'm so fucking sorry, guys. Like, please run a little faster. Or we won't make it. Fuck. We lost one. No, don't pick up. Just go. Save yourself. What the heck? Oh my gosh. This is my duty as their lord. Come on. Oh, jeez. Jeez Louise. Oh, now you want to drop gold. Oh my gosh, it's all busted. Maybe we do. Okay, day six, guys. We are now in day six. Maybe we should cut some more wood. I don't know. Does that mean like we'll be able to build stuff back up? Maybe that's what it is. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe there is no stone in this game. Who's this person? Like a Shakespearean. Historian or literature arts person. I need some gold. Thank you. Yeah, that archer is straight up MVP, man. That hunter. Ooh! I'm sorry. What happened there? Yes, that's strange, you know. It looks like we did chop up the wood. Maybe stone does exist in this game. We chopped up wood and it doesn't seem like it's allowing us to upgrade any further. Well, anywho, thank you guys for joining me today. I hope you guys enjoyed the first part of Kingdom 2 Crowns. I was wrong at the very beginning when I thought that, you know, the two options that they give you were basically, you know, allowing you to decide whether you wanted to start off the game as a male protagonist or the female protagonist. Now, again, I've never played any of the Kingdom games in the series, so I don't really know the lore of the game. I really just dived right into this game with you guys. I think we did make a lot of progress, considering it was literally our first time seeing the game and, you know, learning the game. I really like this guy here, the Shakespeare guy, man. These handyman, they're running around building stuff, dude. They run around while the hunters walk around. I don't understand. We got a little base, you know, coming along here. A lot of the upgrades do seem like they are maxed right now. So I don't really know what to do. I really feel like that icon right up here, like this thing right here, is saying that you need some stone or something. I could be totally wrong. So if you guys know what it is, you know, please feel free to leave a comment down below or, you know, just join our Discord. You can find that link down below as well. You can join our Steam group as well. If you guys want to add me on Steam, more friends, the merrier. So I hope to see you guys next time. I will take a better look, you know, take a look at the game, what it's about, kind of a bit more how to play it. But dude, this hunter, man, MVP, man, we got to give this hunter a name. You the stallion. No, that's a terrible name. That's a shit name. Stallion. It's guys, for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We're going to wrap this video up right now. So, you know, if you guys liked it, give it a thumbs up. You know, like it. If you guys want to share it with your friends, go ahead. And I'll see you guys next time.